need to make a decision to make peace on certain moment. This is a kind of accidental moment for me, like a fire, like a flash, or like a sound of nature or something like that. This is my natural desire, but the world is not like that. The society needs to have a certain schedule. So I need to have a real timing, nice, good timing to create the peace. So this is a general starting point. My way of thinking is always I need to have something before start. So I always step back and step back and step back. But by stepping back, I make me go forward. That is a physical sensation to understand the music itself. Of course, intellectually or conceptually. But for instance, Tristan and Isolde's story is kind of the big struggles of will and desire, or you need to open your mind to get contradictions among the desire and the wills of spirit.
About not fixing the way you move, but always to be influenced by the environment or the music, or not directly about ideas, but it's that he doesn't say I need to express that or I have to do like this. So we exchange and he tells me a lot of ideas, but we never know how that is going to become movement. So you have the ideas, you talk about the ideas, then you move and use your body. So it's kind of two different things, but they're always related. If you don't think about anything, your movement is completely different. So it's not a direct way of expressing something, but it has an influence on creations and the creations of movements. And this is what's so interesting for me, rather than just building technique, which is also necessary, like daily, but to have this like constant creation is also probably the source for him to make so many pieces and keep continuing for so long, I imagine.